on a road near Coronovo for Vera Foster. Shots from behind, the guards prodding them with the butts of their guns, how they tried not to look at one another, dragged their feet like sleepwalkers along a road lined with bystanders. The way a woman in a fur coat reached out to turn her small daughter round, buried the child's face against her. For we were not, she says, a sight for a child. She remembers when it began to snow, how Gerda in front slipped, was not helped. The others would grab your coat if you bent down to help, and once down, you could not get up. And when she knew the march could go on forever and ever, that the highway had no end, there was a scuffle at the back, a stepping aside, and a girl on a bicycle who must have ridden them after them all the way from the last town, the snow crunching under her tires as slowly, cleverly, she swerved between the staggering women, spoke to them in ice puffs. Keep going. The Russians are catching up with you. Keep going, just 10 kilometers. Don't give up. The women thought the guards would shoot her, her flying coat an easy target, but in a breath, her bicycle veered down a country lane and out of sight as their army of ragged skeletons came to life, began a dogged shuffle towards Coronovo. She cannot recall the face of the girl, though she's tried all her life. Just the sound of her fearless young voice, the snow as it settled on her short, fair hair.